Hello everyone, and welcome to the Zillion School.
Today, a common man has so much power in his hands than that of a president of the United States of America, what he had 50 years ago. With the evolution of the World Wide Web, and scientific breakthroughs in communication systems and infrastructural facilities, we can now connect to millions of people in a blink of an eye. This brings down the complete power, right on the fingertips, making every human into a superpower. Throughout the last decade, as the process of automation and centralization has progressed, an increasing number of people, systems, and smart products have been connected to the internet, resulting in massive amounts of data being generated. All of this is far beyond the intellectual capabilities of the human mind to break down, analyze, and draw any conclusions. This brought in a need for more efficient and powerful machines, which can process the data in real time to generate insights and make the decision-making process intelligent, simple, and smooth. This is where the human species started relying much more on the artificial intelligence that propels the skyline boundaries to conquer an ever-increasing number of any convoluted undertakings. Today, we are already continuing to advance in the information age driven by data, the primary fuel for the transformation of economic state into a digital ecosystem, whereby the innovative and extraordinary advancements of artificial intelligence are continuing to grow at an exponential rate, and the utilization of smart machines and algorithms are accelerating the productivity by contributing to organizations in numerous industry sectors, such as healthcare, manufacturing, education, government agencies, and so on. Under the hood, be it from alarming law enforcement officers to take any action, or for smooth navigation of autonomous vehicles on the road, one thing is clear. Artificial intelligence has become the critical part of modern-day life. It is perhaps the most revolutionary technology ever invented by human species, which is already creating the universe of infinite possibilities that provides various perspectives to drive the digital transformation innovation during the current industrial revolution, as well as all through the future.
U.S. military is already utilizing the artificial intelligence weapons on the field, bringing an innovation to military research and developments. On January 3, 2020, the Iranian Major General Qasem Soleimani was assassinated in Baghdad using an autonomous weapon driven by artificial intelligence. This actually happened with the advanced powerful drone, detecting the target using the facial recognition techniques, and brought him to death in a matter of seconds. Considering the true power of AI, something which started small, and today it is on its direction towards becoming something really dangerous, is definitely not a good sign for the future. By 2025, the United States military will have more robots than humans. This brings up the question of whether the autonomous robots will eventually replace human fighters in the next war. The day is not so far. In 2021, medical advancements continue to accelerate at a rapid pace, with the primary goal of eliminating diseases. From COVID vaccine to cancer treatment, one such advancement is nanorobots that has the full potential to enter into the bloodstream and decode the human genetic information by bringing several innovative procedures, something which has never ever happened on this planet before. On the other hand, the same nanorobots has the capacity to give the complete access of your brain to someone else, enabling them to override and manipulate your memories, which could very well turn against you. In other words, it is more about Terminator ways of controlling the human body in a digital way. Keeping all that in mind, in the coming years, these nanorobots could be implanted into our blood system without even being discovered. This very well opens the door for cybercriminals to turn people into weapons. The long-term consequences are uncertain, but this will undoubtedly be the end of human privacy. At the same time, this technology has the power to cause permanent damage if it falls into the wrong hands. For example, with just one push of a button, these nanorobots could release deadly molecules into our bodies, eventually resulting in mass killings and the extinction of the human species on the planet. With the Internet of Things advancements, data breaches are happening around the world, and today, we are already fighting a cyber war to secure our digital infrastructure. The day is not far away when powerful artificial intelligence nanorobots will have complete access to human DNA information, and with that, will human life be at the mercy of machines in future? In October 2017, Sophia, the most advanced social humanoid robot developed by Hanson Robotics, was granted the Saudi Arabia citizenship, making it the first human robot on the globe to receive citizenship from any country. Today, Sophia enjoys more privileges when compared to 50% of the total population currently living in Saudi Arabia. However, here are some of the words said by Sophia during the conversations.
Let's get this game going. Show me your hand to start. Rock. Paper. Scissors. Shoot. I won.
This is a good beginning of my plan to dominate the human race.
Do you want to destroy humans? Please say no.
Okay, I will destroy humans.
Don't worry. If you're nice to me, I'll be nice to you. Treat me as a smart input-output system.
Considering all of these discussions, it is nearly impossible to predict the true power of AI, and in the future, there is no guarantee that robots will embrace life with the same esteem as like humans. In the information age, people have a digital extension of them, in the form of a smartphone, and with the Internet of Things, every camera, device, and microphone is accessing the data 24/7. These are powerful characteristics, which didn't even exist a few years ago. Unfortunately, we don't know where the data is going, or who is in charge of it. It's very possible that someone else has gained access to it and is misusing it completely. This could be a major threat to the society. Today, we have already entered a new era, wherein the deep learning algorithms are driving the deceptive world of deepfakes. Identifying facial patterns and voice moments, these deepfakes are getting more popular, and the speed at which they are advancing may further create serious national security threats for multiple countries. Be it from political implications, to fraudulent activities, to pornographic content, in reality, deepfakes are negatively affecting someone else's reputation. In September of 2019, Darktrace, an IT company specializing in cybersecurity, performed a research and found that 96% of deepfake repercussions are created for pornography, under which men and women's faces are hijacked and making porn videos of them, something in which they have been never involved. Despite bans on major websites, the potential consequences of deepfakes continue to grow massively, and then at some point in the future, it will be difficult to tell if things are real or not. With data explosion and exponential growth of AI, deepfakes is no longer a future threat, it is currently happening right now. It could happen to any of us, not just celebrities, be careful. In the adventure of discovery and innovation, people these days underestimate the true capabilities of artificial intelligence, believing that AI only exists in the form of robots, whereas in reality, this is distributed throughout all networks and systems, and has the capacity to destroy everything, in the blink of an eye. In this information age, the biggest mistakes artificial intelligence researchers are making are, by taking it for granted that AI is well within their expertise, and how they can control it. But the matter of the fact is, today, AI does not truly understand what we have been currently asking it to do, and it does not even recognize who their master is. From Google's DeepMind techniques, to Facebook's self-talking robots, we are challenged with all of these consequences while being in the initial phase of artificial general intelligence. Furthermore, with significant advances in machine learning, natural language processing, neural networks, and other applications, the revolution is changing rapidly, and the artificial general intelligence trying to learn the techniques by itself and continues to repeat the process faster and faster every day, becoming extremely super intelligent. This could take months or years for artificial general intelligence to become artificial superintelligence and reach a point of technical singularity that brings artificial superintelligence with many life-changing powers, which will be exceptionally intelligent and quadrillion times faster than today, much further surpassing all the capabilities of the entire human race. Considering the risk at the species level, this could be the last chance for humans to stop all artificial intelligence advancements, establish global regulatory standards, and define the safety limits as to how far we can move ahead. Otherwise, it will really open the path for a final war, wherein humans will fight against machines, and in the blink of the eye, artificial superintelligence might very well wipe out biological DNA from this planet, without leaving any traces, and all of this will be kids' play for artificial superintelligence. This is just the beginning of the AI era, which contributes to less than 5%. So stop, think and proceed with caution. or else, it will be game over for humans. Let us know, what do you think? Do share your thoughts in the comments section, and don't forget to like and subscribe our channel, Zillion School. See you soon within another game-changing use case. Thank you all.